YouTube, this is Maggie J here. Okay, so this is episode 2 of Sarah's cooking class. This time we're going to make pancakes, and as you can see, it's a different set out this time. So you got more games you didn't have on the last one, and add to your site. And there's something to do with Facebook, and put the game on Facebook. So let's play. Banana pancakes, chocolate chip pancakes, blueberry pancakes, or buttermilk pancakes. I think I'm going to do buttermilk pancakes. Okay, so in this one it's going to take longer because you have to get the stuff and it's annoying. You have to do that. I need a spoon. And I need some salt. Okay, not do I need any baking soda. I need some sugar. I need a bowl. Okay, I need to get the flour. Put it in the bowl. What's that? Sugar. And then I need a spoon for baking soda. Yes, I think it's not. We're gonna have to do that. Once I get up here. Eggs, I'm guessing that's in here. Okay. They have buttermilk. Okay, I need another bowl. And then milk. Don't think that's be very good if you're allergic to dairy. It's a lot of dairy in this. And this part. Okay. Don't really look like pancakes at the moment. There is an easier way to make pancakes. At least people just don't get it. Okay, now I need chicken spray, spatula, and a spoon. Do I? No, we don't. Oh, I need whatever that is. Turn this on. Cooking spray. They're starting to look like pancakes now. Let's wait 3 seconds. Spatula, we'll put them on the plate, I think. Oh no, we're not turning them around. That's 6 long. Another 3 seconds. Spatula again. Put them on the plate. More cooking spray. Ever. That's one pancake, so yeah, and if we end up having 4, maybe 8. I don't think they'll do an odd number. Yes, it will be 5, don't know. Okay. And the spatula again, flipping them over for another 3 seconds. But in the end they do look quite yummy. Again, so I think it is only 4 we're making. Yep, not necessarily. Butter cubes. Okay, so maple syrup. Don't like maple syrup. Doesn't look very nice to me. Okay, so you have done my pancakes already, and I have 3 stars. I think I did quite well anyway. So, Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, comment, tell your friends, family. Okay, bye.